Worldwide, people use the internet as the primary source for getting information. And if you fill in some keywords, let's say lungs, you will get hundreds of websites which provide you information in this field. However, we wanted to make a website which is written by pulmonary specialists and is peer-reviewed by pulmonary specialists, so you know your information will be correct. Respiropedia articles are written by ERS members who are specialists in the topic which we want to provide. We made a list of all topics which we wanted to cover, so there is no overlapping information, and will be peer reviewed by other members, also specialists in that field of that topic. And we will regularly update the information and do that fast, so new information is always available. Healthcare professionals are certain that if they go to Respiropedia, they get information written and peer-reviewed by the ERS, by a respiratory specialist, so they know that information is state-of-the-art, correct, and peer-reviewed. So they can use that information in their daily clinical practice, being a specialist or a junior doctor in the field. With Respiropedia, we wanted to make the worldwide website for respiratory or pulmonary information, first written and available for ERS members, but on the long run we wanted to make it free to all the world, so everybody can use it, from the junior doctor new in the field to the specialist finding the latest information on a specific respiratory topic. Of course, first the ERS members can see on the topic which they are interested in what information is there. The basic information is there, but also specialized information, and we also hope in the long run to get new information about the topic in, and background information, like perhaps slideshows of symposia which are dealing on the topic. But again, you will be very certain that the information you get is state-of-the-art, peer-reviewed, and therefore that information which is necessary and needed in your clinical practice. I would encourage each healthcare professional, so also in other fields, to use Respiropedia as the expert website with peer-reviewed information from basics to details, and useful for the starting young healthcare professional till the expert. And you know the information is up to date, peer reviewed, and everything you want to know.